Jefferson County now, we're new at 11. WWNY is reporting that a Watertown teacher is on leave. This after being accused of making black students act as slaves in a mock auction. A mother of a fourth grade student says the incident happened Tuesday at North Elementary School. The auction was part of a class lesson. The Watertown City School District says it is investigating the allegations. District officials saying they will not comment until that investigation is complete.